Well, Steve Barrow, Lake, is supposed to be here. But looking at putting a sign on this, this end and that end of 20. And then have it for the whole sign and have the whole map up. And they have the highways down to each town and how they go. And then also too, like in other words, almost like a billboard. And then this is some of that. But speeds and stuff. And like view and that. But each town has different things, how it's, what's going.
That they're known for?
Known for, yeah. And then also to have some smaller signs on the way too, kind of where, kind of maps and stuff, how to go to them, get to them. But they also be filled in roads, how to get to them. And blacktop roads, how they get to them.
And this would be on?
Well, be over here, and then over here, just on county lines.
Oh, I see, okay.
But it's got to be just inside the county line.
All right, yep.
So, and then, worst part is Litton. It's going to get cut off because that blacktop is.
It's right on the
continent. It's on the continent.
So they're wanting us to chip in funds for this, in other words?
Yeah, yeah, that's right. But it's not totally. It'll be a while before just kind of look.
Get some room. So we'll slowly discuss this.
Discuss it. Well, the mayors first got together, all that, and the city league is kind of filling in on how. But we're going to bring it up to the city league. Which I think it's be a good idea. It'd probably less cost to the cities and stuff. For what? Nine? Well, Carnarvon ain't active. It'll be nine communities.
Well, isn't it unincorporated now?
Carnarvon?
They don't have a post office anymore.
I don't think they do either. And yeah, because I think Lakeview, kind of. Or is it Auburn? I'm not sure. But just bringing it up, just like I say, just something to think about. And kind of get some ideas for a lot, like for more so for early.
Well, I think we're still going to want something for early, but we just haven't decided what we want and where we want.
Yeah, just for the town itself.
Right.